Okay,
guys,
guys,
so
so
we're
we're
back
back
with
with
Shane
Shane
and
and
Jaleesa,
Jaleesa,
and
and
much
much
better
better
quality
quality
video
video
and
and
sound.
sound.
Okay,
Okay,
so
so
I'm
I'm
gonna
gonna
have
have
her
her
pick
pick
this
this
up.
up.
She's
She's
messing,
messing,
she's
she's
scaring
scaring
her
her
husband.
husband.
He's
He's
hungry
hungry
again?
again?
Okay,
Okay,
we're
we're
gonna
gonna
go
go
back
back
through
through
here.
here.
So we went through that one. And, oh, those are not over here. We have to go this way. Now, is this? Let me see if this reset should be reset. Yeah, it is. I don't see what else we can find in the temple.
Sunny.
Sally Pride.
She don't stop it. Two more hours. Uh-oh, he lost his machete. He's really upset about it. Shane stumbles up on what appears to be an abandoned campsite. Clearly, a previous adventurer has been through here. As there's the remains of a small fire and an old tattered knapsack, there might still be something valuable inside or something dangerous. Should Shane investigate? How logical? Not that logical. Wait, we got a couple of those. Shane decides to put some distance between himself and the bag and slashes the bag open using a machete. A poisonous scorpion crawls out of the open bag and scampers away into the jungle. Shane digs through the remains of the pack and finds some useful gear inside. Juggle? Okay, she gotta come here. So let me see. Where are we gonna go this time? We could go. That's right. We could go through here, but I think it's just the best. And I'm not sure if we found any kind of, any, valuables, I mean, any treasures over there before. Pictures are not showing up down here. But whatever. There are rustles as Shane makes his way through the jungle, and he looks up and sees a whole troop of sloths staring back. The sloths eye Shane early. Should he find a different way around or walk among the sloths? Let's try walking over and see. Shane feels confident that the sloths won't see him as a threat and strolls right into the troop. The sloths are quite curious about Shane and follow alongside him, swinging through the trees. During the sloth walk, Shane notices a relic on the ground. Score. See? Yeah. Let's go to the ass. I can't remember if there's any trail. Oh, I keep forgetting. I'm not supposed to take you guys to Memphis. Sorry about that, y'all. So I said, I don't think there is any treasures over here. They may be able to excavate some things, but I don't think there's any treasure chest. I don't know. You can see. What was that? It disappeared. And we can't touch it, that's all. Yeah, it's not down here, those trees. But, yeah, we have some. I don't even see trees this time. So, is somebody swimming? Okay, I don't even know why they made this part. You didn't get nothing over here. We're gonna swim in, but I don't know what that does. Oh, she's back.
Oh, you've done.
Well, they got some movements. Springs. Really? Okay. Fresh air. And sloth up. Okay, so the springs is a little bit, but that's about it. Oh, that's pretty. Oh. Okay, you don't get, nothing else over here. Okay, you only got on there. Let's go. Because we didn't go through this last time. That one wasn't even open. So it's open this time.
Noosh noosh.
Oh, we don't get a shank. We gotta get some of those things to attach to this, because I didn't even look. I was so sure when she had her. Shame is blazing a trail through the thick jungle when he comes across a distressed archaeologist who seems to have dropped her bag in some quicksand. She shouldn't stop and help, but he won't. We ain't got no vision skills, y'all. I want this last flower, whatever. Shane has a flash of inspiration and pulls the flower out of his bag. He snags the bag strap on the stem of the flower and pulls with all his might. The bag and the flower go flying through the air. The flower lands in a patch of mud, but the bag lands next to Shane, completely intact. The archaeologist is so grateful that she gives Shane a cool artifact. What are you doing? What's your turn into this time? I see you turn into nothing. He's so lucky up in here. A spirit of what? The spirit of... What? Balaram? Pause? I don't like these words. Explain Shane with the medicine of the budding wallflower. Will this an introduction to a new random CM lead to a great... What? Will this introduction to a new random CM lead to a great friendship? A steaming romance, a bitter rivalry, or will it simply fade out? I don't know what you're talking about. We don't have none of your shenanigans. We got things to do. No, don't. That's it. Okay, y'all can go chat, but don't start anything. Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here. I don't have time for y'all. Where's the entrance to stop? Here we go. Let's go through. See what I mean? I don't trust him. I'm making so hard. This foolishness.
Nee.
I hope you have a spray.
Well,
okay. Now finish what we
You're
all wanted out of the video today.
naughty!
Those nails look weird. Oh, my nerves. Okay, here we go with the campsite thing again, y'all. Let me see. Avoid the campsite. He's fit, so we can do this. Shane sneakily peeks around the campsite. It looks pretty abandoned. He doesn't see anyone around. He spots an artifact laying on the ground and decides to take it with him. On his way out, a wild-eyed Sim jumps at Shane and chases him for a while as he's serpentines through the jungle. Yeah, let's go to the jungle.
Ah, Charnoof.
Oh man, another loading screen. I'm sorry. I'm tripping. There's so many in this jungle, I forget. Okay, Shane, you're hungry. Let me see. Is she hungry? No, she's sleepy. Okay. No, nah. You don't even have it, so yeah, you don't even have it. So guys, I'm gonna probably just let them sleep. And then, I'll pick up from there when they wake up after, well, after they eat and sleep, I'll pick up from there. Back with drama.
Being quiet.
Go on, Julie, you can sleep. We only got 4 hours. I just got the message. We got 4 hours. Actually, I haven't seen it yet. Okay, Dang it. Shandy always hungry. I had to get this bitch because,
Yabasani family.
Entrebarga.
Oh. Noosh noosh.
What is it called? The temple. So how are we getting this I'm gonna pick one of these books. I hate this one. You have to reset them if they grant those books.
Ah.
I don't know who thought of this.
Oh, Locus.
There she go. No. Now that we're stuck in her. I don't have to pick that damn thing up. She always has a... Man, I don't know. Delisa, we didn't even let you do nothing. Did you escape? Okay, let's see where Shane went. Where is he? Did he check this? Try to Shane, I don't want her to do it no more. Oh my god, I'm gonna take them off the auto up in here because they just wander around too much. They do it on the bench because they always do something different. Thank you. How many of mine are still in the room? He keeps getting blessed. Lucky for real. Jalisa, I'm playing with you. Oh, we can lose. Okay, come check this out. Come talk to these two, Shane.
Polino. Oh, Skimbo.
Some of these triggers won't work when I'm at the gate, but it doesn't rule them all out. Okay, who is this?
Where is he? Seriously? Where is he?
Are you kidding? Let me go back to where she is. Because I don't even see him now. The hell? Don't do that. Is he going to lodging? Really?
Hey,
they always so shocked when the other one teleports. Like you didn't see it.
Rintuni!
Let's see what the other one say first. Come on, bro, you got this. Jalisa figured out that some of these triggers won't work, trail out the gate, but it doesn't rule out all our moves. Okay, let's try that, Jalisa. Is that the only one?
Ooh.
Can I get your super friend Samson and sit down?
Oh, Gaffa!
Where's the one? Oh, wait. Is there another one over here? Naya Floof. Oh, that one is over here. That one don't work. There has to be another one.
Huh.
Oh, because she didn't finish it.
Hey! Mm. Exquivic. Aha! A lot of way. Naramukrankus.
Naramukrankus. Open it. Good trick. Shane found the ultimate treasure in the temple. You should take a look around for other discoveries.
Amba!
Come on, Mama, no more skeleton ass set up in here.
Oh, yes!
Okay. Let's just go.
Yabasane!
Yeah, I can actually travel home.
Flurbin.
Flurbin. Because he's not doing this today.
Legenzo.
Whoops, let me shut you up. So guys, we're at home. I'm gonna end this one. And when we come back, we'll see what we got.
Right.
Talk to you later.